have all of you with us. And we know there's curfew and there's a bunch of stuff that happens in between, so we weren't able to have everybody. But the goal is one day that, as you see, people just like you up here, is that we'll be able to take this to, some of you go to boarding schools, some of you go to day schools, some of you university, is that we'll be able to come like this to where you are. That was the goal of having worship night. And this is the first time that we are able to have all of you here with us. And honestly, we believe that it's going to be amazing. So one of the most things I'd want to say, thank you for coming. And if you want to join any part of ministry or be a part of Proclaim, the people who are signing up, wherever you are, you can go there and get some footage or pick up anything, or just write down your name and we'll contact you, and we want you to be a part of us. It doesn't have to be Proclaim. Some of you are photographers. Some of you are creatives, you know, graphic design. Anywhere you would want to serve, go register your name and we would want to get involved with you. If I haven't gotten to meet you, I'm sorry. After I open and share, I'll be walking around down there worshiping with the rest of you. So come and say hi if I haven't gotten to meet you. But one of the most important things I do want to say, we asked the parents to come today. And I want to say this to you. None of this is possible without your children. And to be honest, none of this is possible without you. As you can see, all of your kids are the ones that make this possible. They're the ones that lead worship. They're the ones that minister to us and millions of people. And we're so thankful for it. So, so thankful. And if you would love your kids to be a part of what we do, please come register. Please come and share. And hey, God has a plan for your life. And we're going to have an amazing experience. We're going to get a chance to worship God. And we believe that tonight is going to be impactful. So, we're going to get into some worship and do the thing that we came here to do. I'll be just amongst you guys leading worship. And if you have not met anyone or our whole team, please go ahead and do so. If you want to get plugged in, get involved, go ahead and do that. We have so many people in our own department of MADS, Proclaim, our creative department. Who registered for Proclaim? Okay, who wants to join our creative department? Oh, we have a couple of people. And who wants to join MADS? Because some of you guys are older and want to minister. Wherever, the guy, in, you see that black man in the purple hoodie? Jackson is, he's a part of our youth ministry and one of the leaders there. So if you want to get signed up, go and talk to him. He's the Sudanese looking guy in the purple hoodie. And we know it's going to be amazing. So we're thankful for you. And let's get into worship.
Hallelujah. We give you glory, Jesus. We give you praise in this place. We adore you, Holy Spirit, and we invite you to come down today, this evening, oh God, as we worship you, Father. As we praise your holy name, we ask you to come down, Father, and speak to us once more and heal us, oh God. And use us, oh God, Father. You alone deserve a praise. You alone deserve a worship, Father. There is no one like you, Jesus. There is no one like you, O God. We adore you, Master. We give you glory. We give you praise, Jesus, in this place. Let your kingdom come. And let your will be done, Father. We glorify your name, Jesus. Oh, yeah. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, send us your Spirit. Oh, right now, Heavenly Father, yeah, in the name of Jesus, oh, yeah, send us your Spirit, oh, yeah, right. Together, say Heavenly Father. Hey, say Heavenly Father.
Heavenly Father.
In the name.
In the name of Jesus.
Send us your Spirit.
Send hey. Us your Spirit.
Right now.
Right now.
Say, Heavenly Father.
Heavenly Father.
Oh. As we praise you, as we lift up your holy name, Lord, send us your power. Come on, sing again and say, Heavenly Father,
Heavenly Father.
Oh, we pray right now.
Right now.
Hello, Musai Gwebumala. okutia wachi bichonya yanaza nanokora kati noze ni mwana. So if you're looking for some hate, I think I'm on a deficit. Sin is busy on a search, but then I'm covered. Hey! Hey! One more time. You can call me crazy. I'm insane. King of glory. On my brain, I see a dust cloud. Thinking my brain. Poor blessing. Poor blessing. At your neighbor, we're going to tell our neighbor, you can call me crazy, I'm insane, King of glory, on my brain, I see a dark sky, think it might rain, poor blessing, poor blessing, you can call me crazy, tell them, I'm insane, King of glory,
on my brain,
on my brain. Hey. I see a dark sky, think it might rain. I'm insane, King of glory, on my brain, I see a dark sky, thinking my way, poor blessing, poor blessing,
poor blessing,
poor blessing, poor blessing, poor blessing, poor blessing, poor blessing, poor blessing, poor blessing.
Poor blessing, 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 poor blessing,
poor blessing, poor blessing,
poor blessing, poor blessing, poor blessing, poor blessing.
This next one, I need you to first put on a mask. If you have your mask, put it on. For this next one, you need to put on a mask. Yambala maskio, yambala maskio, hey, yambala maskio, hey, yambala maskio, hey, yambala maskio, hey, hey. Now you can call me. I've been saying mask. Glory.
On my brain,
I see a dark sky, thinking my way.
Poor blessing,
poor blessing,
blessing,
poor blessing,
blessing.
Give Jesus a shout. Yes, I'm on the keys.
Are you guys excited tonight? Come on. Can I tell your neighbor, give me space, a little beat right here. Are you crazy for Jesus here? Can I hear you scream? Woo! I want us to sing songs. Say, I have Jesus in my life. I'm living for his glory, I'm on fire every day. And nothing can stop me, doesn't matter what I face. I am getting bigger every day. Every day, say, I have Jesus in my life. I'm living for his glory, I'm on fire every day. And nothing can stop me, doesn't matter what I face. You say, I am getting bigger every day. We getting bigger every day, hey. Bigger every day, we getting bigger every day, hey. Bigger every day, no limit, hey. We take it, break it down, break it down, break it down, break it down, break it down. Listen, 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 listen. This song talks about people getting bigger. You need to manifest it. Are you getting bigger here? Are you one more? Let's sing it one more time. I have Jesus in my life. Living for his glory, I'm on fire every day. and nothing can stop me. Doesn't matter what I face, I am getting bigger every day. Every day, you say, I have Jesus in my life. I'm living for his glory, I'm on fire. And nothing can stop me, doesn't matter what I face. I am getting bigger every day. One more time. Say, I have Jesus in my life. Living for his glory, I'm on fire. Nothing can stop me, doesn't matter what.
Let's go.
I am getting bigger.
Let's go, let's go. Come on.
We getting bigger every day.
Bigger every day. We getting bigger every day. Bigger every day.
No limitations. We taking over. We getting bigger every day.
One more time, come on.
We getting bigger every day. Up and forward, oh. Up and forward, oh. We are on fire, oh. We are on fire, oh. We are on fire, oh. They cannot stand us, oh. They cannot stand us, oh. They cannot stand us, oh. We are on fire, oh. We are on fire, oh. We are on fire, oh. Up and forward, oh. Up and forward, oh. We are on fire, oh. We are on fire, oh. They cannot stand us, oh. They cannot stand us, oh.
They cannot stand us, oh.
We are on fire, we are on fire. Zakumba, hey, hey, hey. Zakumba, you are my God.
Let me hear you shout, come on.
Zakumba, hey, hey, hey. Zakumba,
you are my God.
Let's sing together. Zakumba, Zakumba, hey, hey, hey.
Zakumba,
I love God, I love God.
God.
Everybody like this, come on.
Zakumba, hey, hey.
Everybody, everybody, everybody. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, ask your neighbor, where do you dance from? Where do you dance from?
Zakumba, yalele, yalele.
Zakumba, you are my God.
Zakumba, Zakumba, Zakumba.
Zakumba, you are my God.
Zakumba, Zakumba, Zakumba.
Are you ready?
Everything that you've done for me, Zakumba, you are my God.
You have given me victory.
You have given me victory.
Say, you have turned my life around.
You have turned my life around.
Everything you've done.
Everything that you've done for me,
Zakumba,
you are my God.
What only you
Come on, shout to the Lord with the voice of triumph.
Oh, yeah.
Somebody say, God is fighting for us. If God is fighting for you, shout to him with the voice of triumph.
Oh,
Jesus. Yeah. Woo! Hallelujah. How many of you are ready to break chains this evening? Amen. We're here for a reason. Amen. Yeah. Let me see someone lift their hands and give some praise to Jesus. Yeah. Hallelujah.
Okay, guys, can we just space up a little bit, you know? A little social distance. So you can spread, by the way. You can spread all the way. Just make sure. And your mask, by the way. Wear your mask, guys. Yeah.
Hey, guys. Hey. We are saying we are many, okay? Say we are many. Say we are many. Kati, feel free to go up there, okay? Some of you can go up, have fun from there. Some of you can spread out in the road. The sound even reaches there. So feel free to go in the road, have fun so that you're not squeezed. Don't slap your neighbor, you know? Spread out together. Someone lead these people upstairs, okay? We passed there, right? Yeah, we're moving. Faster, we need to get our praise on. Yes, follow Jackson right there. Those who want to go up. Otherwise, most of you spread out, okay? Let's spread out. Tell your neighbor, give me space. Yes, give me space.
Yeah, give your neighbor some space as we praise Jesus today. Hallelujah. Put your hands together. Come on. I see the chains are breaking. I see the dead are living. Again, 'cause God is in this place. He's working miracles. Someone say, I see the gates are open.
I see the gates are open.
I see the rain of healing.
I see the rain of healing. Again.
God is in this place.
God is in this place.
He's working miracles.
He's working miracles.
One more time, someone say, I see the chains. Breaking.
I see the chains are breaking.
I see the dead are living again.
I see the dead are living again.
'Cause God is in this place.
God is in this place.
He's working miracles.
He's working miracles.
Child of God, say, I see the gates are open tonight.
I see the gates are open.
I see the rain of healing.
I see the rain of healing again.
'Cause God is in this place.
God
on high. Come on, tell him.
You reign on high.
You say, God, you are
1, 2, 3, let's go.
Hallelujah, God, we give you glory, Jesus. We give you praise, Father. There is none like you, Father. We worship you, Father. Come on, lift up your hands right now in the presence of the Lord.
If it had known for the Lord who was always on my side, the enemy would have swallowed us, would have drowned. Souls presence, Lord.
All I want is to be with
you. There's nothing like your presence.
Up your hands and just give God the glory for the great things that He has done. He has given you life. He has given you the energy to come here today. So don't take this opportunity for granted. Just raise up your hands and worship the Lord. Worthy is your name. Worthy is your name, Jesus. We give you the praise, Jesus. We give you the praise, Lord. Jesus, we glorify your holy name, God, for the great things that you have done in our lives, Lord. We shall worship you for all our days, Lord. God, we glorify your holy name, Jesus.
Worthy is your name, Jesus. You deserve the praise. Worthy is your name. Worthy is your name, Jesus. You deserve the praise. Worthy is your name. Worthy is your name, Jesus. You deserve the praise. Worthy is your name, Jesus. You deserve the praise. Worthy is your name. Worthy is your name. Your glory fills this place. You alone deserve our praise. You're the name above all names. God, be exalted now in the heavens as your glory fills this place. You alone deserve our praise. You're the name. As the glory reveals this place, you alone don't deserve a prayer. You're the name. You're the name. Be so dead. And now when the as your glory fills, you alone deserve. You're the name above all names. The grace so dead.
Yeah.
than I am right now. Never holding you up, so there's nothing I can do to let you down. Come on, tell him. So take a trophy to make you proud. I'll never be more than I am right now. Going through a storm, but I won't go. Sing it louder, come on. I hear your voice. Cross an ocean,
I won't drown. You'll never be
than you are right now. Come on, lift up your hands and Jireh, say,
Jireh, you are enough.
Jireh,
Jireh,
you are. Sing it with faith, come on.
Forever enough, always enough.
You are more than enough.
Forever enough, always enough. More than enough,
yeah.
Forever enough, always enough. You are more than enough,
yeah.
I'm already loved.
I'm already chosen.
I know who I am.
I know
what you've spoken.
I'm already loved.
I know what you've spoken.
have fun? You did? You guys enjoyed yourselves? We will be doing this again. And we have so much more things coming, but we wanted to share with you that I understand, and I hope this to be a fact, a lot of us, we have a hard time going to church. We have a hard time listening to someone, even praying. We all struggle with it. Me too. For the longest time, I did not like church. Why? Because the people who talk about me, people would make fun of me, people who didn't like me, most of them were in church. And I want to tell you this. It's not about loving church, it's about loving God. And don't read scripture to complete it, finish it, or tell somebody you read it. You read it to understand it. The Bible, the best way I could put it to someone like you, is that the Bible is a love letter from God. He wanted to find a way to tell you he loves you. It does not matter what anybody thinks about you. What matters is what God said, is what he promised you, and is what God's going to do. I am 100% confident that all of you who are standing here today, all of you, your life is going to change. I don't care what your report card at school says. I don't care what your teacher said. God loves you. You're perfect. You're not a failure. School, a teacher, a class did not bring you into this world. God did. There is no one who can cancel God. There is no one who can say he's wrong. Everything I'm telling you, people have told me. Robert, you're not smart enough. Robert, you're not going to make it. Robert, you know what? We don't like how you dress and how you talk. Christians don't do that. This is how you should be. God will do something in your life. I'm here now, and so are you. You don't need to prove anyone wrong. God will do that for you. The most important thing and why we wanted to invite your parents is because a lot of kids don't have the connection I have with my own parents. Some of us, it's hard for us to go tell our parents this is what we're going through, this is what we're dealing with. But what I want you to know, and what I don't want you to leave here with, and what a lot of young people do, is that they leave with this. They leave thinking that it's only us who understand you. That's not the truth. Your parents love you. They may not know how to say it, or they may communicate it differently, but they love you. I have talked to a lot of people in their life who, honestly, they connected with their parents when it was too late. Don't do that. Our parents struggle more than we do. Now that I'm older, I see what they went through when they had me and some of the things they couldn't share. So I'm here to tell you that they love you. And I wanted them here and wanted you to come with them because we want them to know that not all the choices you make are right, but when it comes to God, you're serious. The last thing I'm going to say is I wake up every morning and I say this. Sometimes quietly, sometimes loudly, sometimes when I'm brushing my teeth. I say that today's going to be the best day of my life. Every day I say it. And I began to say this because I did not want to limit God. just because God has done something good today or he did something last week or last month, he can still exceed what he did the next day. Whenever you wake up, say it. Command it. Today's going to be the best day of my life. Another thing is how many of you things are not okay at home? Don't be afraid of the people around you. Okay. You're going to go back home today, all right? And this is what you're going to do. Everyone in your house, go tell them you love them. Go tell them you're praying for them. Go tell them if you want to pray with you, they can. And then say this. Everything begins to change today. God begins to change things today. This is why I want you to say it. Because if you say it, it's not just them and you that hear it. There's this guy that lost a fight a few 100,000 years ago. And he got kicked out of heaven and he fell in the ground. The devil hears that too. And that's what scares him. When you go home and you say, today things change. We love you. All of us here love you. We want the best for you. And God is going to do the best. The next time we meet, all those people who said you're failures, some of them might still be talking. All those people who said you're not going to make it, some of them might still be talking. The teachers who don't think you're smart enough, they might still be talking. But I promise you this, you're going to have your encounter with Jesus, and it's going to be so good. And my prayer that in 2 years, 1 year, 6 months, that the faces I'm looking at now will be looking behind me from the stage. Our goal, for all of us here, is that you will surpass us, you will reach more people than we ever will. And we know that you will exceedingly do that in your life. We're thankful for you. Proclaim has hoodies for sale. I went and I picked two. So, who came with your parents? Who came with your parents? You came with your parents? Where are they? Right there? Come. Your mom loves you. You know that? You know that? Your mom loves you. Any parent that would go anywhere with their kid, for their kid, loves them. They want the best for you. She may not know how to tell you, but believe me, anyone that's willing to hold a kid for 9 months, they love you. Okay? What's your name? Tendo? Yeah. Make sure you tell your mom you love her. Okay? Hey, come here. You? Yeah, you. No. Hey, you. I am so thankful for all the parents that came. I want to tell you that your kids love you too. They may not know how to tell you, but they love you. They may not know how to express it, but they do. The real goal behind this is that we want to fix the problem with kids and our parents. We want to fix it big time. And we know that we will. But most importantly, from us to you, if no one, we're proud of you. We love you. We have to wrap up because of time. But I'm going to do this again. Oh, that's, thank you. We were going to do it even if you didn't want to. So we're so thankful for you. We love you. Get home safe. If you haven't connected with anyone and you want to, please go ahead. Sign up. The reason why this is why we want you to sign up. And by the way, before you go, I want to say this. And I know this is not a popular thing to talk about in Uganda, but I'm going to do it. Okay? We're having this because of our LC1, our police, traffic police. We're having this because of them. I understand the popular thing right now is that we don't like police. But let me tell you the honest truth. These people are standing there and have been standing there all morning so that you could be here and do what you want to do, which is worship. So whenever you meet a police officer, whenever you feel like you see a police officer or you pass one, whatever it is, say thank you. Say thank you. Say thank you to anyone around you. And let me tell you why. I was in Tulsa, Oklahoma. And we all know how you've seen a lot of black people get treated on the news. I was driving someone else's vehicle, and a police officer pulled me over. But this is the police officer I had bought coffee for 2 weeks before. And he said, nah, he was with his partner. He said, no, this is a good guy. He's a loving guy. He's from Uganda. He goes to the same church we go to. How you treat people is what matters everywhere you go. We love you so much. Lastly, how many of you have given your life to Jesus? How many of you have not given your life to Jesus? Listen, don't be ashamed. I went to an altar call by myself in a church that had 5,000 people. I did that. So don't be ashamed. If you've never given your life to Jesus. Okay. Where are they? Come on. Congratulations, welcome home. The reason why I want to celebrate you is this. We love you. All of us are now a family. By the way, everyone you met here, family. 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 Me, you, family. You, them, family. And if you find anybody that wants to join this family, you let them know. God is going to do amazing things in your life. I want to pass, our pastoral team is right here. Nax is right here. Go meet with them, talk to them, and see how we can get involved in your life and how you can get involved in ours. Because we're so thankful to have you. For everybody that came, I see a lot of mamas, and the reason why I get excited when I see mom, I see my own mom when I see moms. So I get super, super excited. I get super excited. And my mom will never ever forgive me if I don't do this. That cafe behind you, before you leave, please grab something. They'll write me the bill. We love you, moms. We love you. You guys are amazing. You're the absolute best. We want to thank you all for coming. We'll do one more. And then we gotta close down. And we'll see you next time. All right? We love you guys.